You look spooked. You've been seeing what the Protoss has to show ya. The memories shine through ya as clear as day.
I saw a hybrid. Something unnatural. It was trying to corrupt the Protoss preservers. Who would have sent it there? Who controls something like that?
The one that made them, for sure. That was just the first of many. Dark harbingers, man. Soon they'll be beyond numbering. And the stars will weep at what comes after.
How could you know all this?
I don't. I just feel it be true.
Level 800, Elite Torrent Chieftain is back with a new album, pulse-pounding rock that will shake the galaxy. Rock out with such hits as Rogues Do It From Behind, Terran Up the Night, Another Hydralisk Bites the Dust, Saturday Night's Alright for Nuking, Lucy in the Sky with Mutus, Every Rose Has Its Thorn, Touring in Your Galaxy, No!
What's up, cowboy? You know, you're looking kind of rough lately. Rougher than usual, I mean.
I've, got a lot going on right now, Swan. You know how it is.
Yeah, sure. You know, you might want to try laying off the sauce and getting some shut-eye once in a while, huh?
Thanks, Mom. I'll get right on that.
Welcome back, sir. What did you discover from the crystal this time?
It's that obvious I used it, huh? Zeratul took the prophecy fragments he found to a temple? Library? Kind of both, I guess. But this weird Protoss-Zerg hybrid had taken over the place.
You mean some sort of infested Protoss?
No, this wasn't like infestation at all. It was like someone took the strengths of both races and twisted them together. I gotta tell you, if these things are real, we're in a lot of trouble.
Return to our ruined homeworld of Ire. The Zerg infestation still covered much of our beloved world. The desiccated remains of the Overmind were still there. A grim reminder of battles lost and battles won.
I remember the fall of Ire. Don't much like the idea of having to see it all again. There's nothing for it.
At the very apex of its victory against us, the Zerg Overmind grew overconfident. Now, all that was left of the mighty Overmind was a twisted, withered husk. I needed to understand whatever memories lingered within the creature's rotting mass. Only by making contact with the gargantuan tendrils connected directly to its cortex could I learn its secrets. Yet its countless minions, which seemed to be feeding from its dead husk, would prove somewhat problematic. I must find a way to establish a foothold and summon reinforcements to keep the Zerg at bay. We'll be restored. Ah, this faithful observer has kept watch since the evacuation. Its abilities will certainly prove useful now. Must not. Burdens weigh heavy. Some of these abandoned structures remain functional. We shall make use of them. This ancient beacon still thrums with power. I wonder. I've heard tales of the mighty colossi sealed away beneath Ire. The beacon must have awoken these fearsome guardians. The Zerg perceive a threat to their dead master.
You must construct additional pylons.
The Zerg will keep coming until we are dead. I must find the Overmind's cortex and discover what I can from it. If we use our observers wisely, we can scout the area before putting ourselves at risk. I will erase the demons of the past. Honor commands. I see my deed. We must be prepared to defend our base. The Zerg are on the move. Oh, Warp gates appear to be functional. Perhaps there's a chance. The Zerg seek to overwhelm us. To arms, my brethren.
Na'adan Atu. Meditation is over. Read.
Base is under attack.
I am here in the shadows.
We are the flames. We stand as one. Heart guides me. Ula Sadar.
You require my help. I am the... We are one with the shadows. We move unseen.
First over mine tendril. I sense pain, surprise, death.
Our minds are as one.
Adun Torida, Zeratul. We were trapped within the gate's energy matrix when it was deactivated. You have our thanks.
State thy bidding, Veraku.
I will be redeemed. End. The Zerg seek to overwhelm our base.
I am the voice of the Eclipse. Very well.
Sukdash Salok. My allegiance is yours. I will erase the demons. En Arudin, Rashaga. Zerg are coming. You address me? Must not hesitate.
Very well.
The second overmind tendril. I sense death. Joy. Mind tendril, I sense satisfaction in a plan set in motion long ago, and fear of the future. Our base falls under a shadow. The Zerg will attack soon.
Base is under attack. We must defend it.
The fourth overmind tendril. I sense an end. I must go to the overmind cortex to understand.
Brother, I speak to you from the beyond.
Tassadar, but you died, slaying this cursed overmind.
I have never tasted death, Zeratul, nor shall I. But that is a tale for another time. I have come to tell you of this creature's courage.
Courage? It was an abomination.
Not always. The Zerg were altered. A single overriding purpose was forced upon them. The destruction of our people. The Overmind was formed with thought and reason, but not free will. It screamed and raged within the prison of its own mind.
Who did this? Why?
I know not. But the Overmind found a way to resist its all-consuming directive. It created a chance, a hope of salvation. The Queen of Blades.
Madness.
Only she can free the Zerg from slavery. And in so doing, save all that is from the flame.
I do not understand, brother.
Forget what you know, Zeratul. The Overmind saw a vision. The end of all things. And now, you must see it too.
cannot bear it. Stop!